Water is the most precious commodity on the face of the planet. All life begins with water. So think of it this way. I'm giving you life. Say thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Sir.
Next! Don't get your hopes up. Them storms never make it past the mountains.
Here. Maybe this time they will.
I got a story for you Girl Scouts. Once upon a time, there was a magical place where it never rained. The end.
I don't get it.
Have a nice day.
I'll never get anything he says.
Hey, guys.
What?
Anybody want some sunflower seeds? Oh, yeah. Yeah, I can't help it, man. My hands are like magnets.
Really?
You know, magnet thing, man. My hands are gold.
That's what I'm real.
Yeah, I'll take some of those.
Woo. Hey, sick. Come on, man. Hurry up.
I think maybe the warden liked to see what you found. Let's go. Y'all have a nice day?
Yes, Mr. Sir.
Good. Hey, what's it doing, dog?
Hey, man.
See what turns up.
What?
Found a little something in Caveman's hole.
What is it? What'd you find?
Well, Mr. Sir was filling our canteens. I snuck into his truck and stole his sunflower seeds.
Yeah. That's it.
Caveman, would you kindly bring me that little brass case in the bureau over there with my nail polishing?
Yeah.
See this, Caveman? This is my special nail polish. I make it myself. You want to know my secret ingredient? Rattlesnake venom. I just love what it does to the color. It's perfectly harmless. When it's dry. Do you think he stole your sunflower seeds?
No, I don't. I think he's covering for X-ray or somebody. It was a 5-pound sack, and he claims to have eaten it all.
But it was And there's a lot in my hole. You can check that.
Thank you, guys.
Don't look at us.
Yeah, zero. That boy likes to dig holes.
They don't call the chance, man.
Yeah, man. But where did them Chinese kids dig to?
Well, shut
up. Zero, why'd you dig my hole, man?
You just did the sunflowers.
Yeah, neither did you.
You don't steal